Optical axis. In human eye, optical axis is the line that passes through the center of cornea, which is represented by P, nodal point N, and meets the retina R on the nasal side of fovea. This dot represents the center of cornea P. This dot represents the nodal point N. And this is the nasal side of fovea R. And the final line which passes from all three points is known as optical axis of the eye.